Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 344. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 3, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1, subtract 2 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down. And it will be 244. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 8 here and 8 here, we'll be getting 224. Subtract 20 will be left. Now 28 into 8 we did, so add both. So 28 plus 8 will be 36. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2000. Compare this 36 with this 200. So 36 5 times is 180, so we can try 5 times. 3 6 5 into 5 we can try, and we'll be having 1825, which is good to take. So 5 here and 5 here, 1825, subtract, and we'll be left with 175. Now 365 into 5 we did, so add both. So 365 plus 5 will be 370 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 17,500. Compare this 37 with this 175. So 37 5 times is 185, so we cannot try 5 times, we can try 4 times. 3704 into 4 we can try, and we'll be having 14,816, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 14,816, subtract, and we'll be having 2684. Now 3704 into 4 we did, so add both. So 3704 plus 4 will be 3708 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 268400. Compare this 37 with this 268. So 37 7 times is 259, so we can try 7 times. 37087 into 7 we can try, and we'll be having 259609, which is good to take. So 7 here and 7 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 344 will be 18.547. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 344. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.